Otto didn't stop, stayed focused, and moved that puck behind the net with the knob of his stick.
Impressive. Left wing. This is Stevens across the line. Looks to center. The pass jackets break it up. Hedman following up. Backhands and scores. Hedman following up the play has put Tampa in front.
Well, Hedman, he was a huge factor last game for the Tampa Bay. It started from the faceoff down deep in the Lightning zone. You can see this play by Zach Werenski. He just kind of slipped on his stick and went down as he's coming back. Hedman's at second wave. Good job by Jenner, but Werenski too casual on the back check. There's Zach. There's the puck. He just reaches for it.
In each of the previous games the Jackets have played in the young season, the team, keep an eye on it, the team that has scored first has not gone on to win. Here's Atkinson moving in. Penalty upcoming. And the Jackets score right back to tie it up.
Slow him down a little bit, but the referee's arm goes up. It's from the other end. Nice breakout in the middle of the ice. You can see there in great support. And now Cam gets the outlet pass. He fights to get that puck to the net. And there's Nick Foligno.
At it briefly. The Jackets will backhand it. It's Gregorenko down the right wing. Hedman defends. A drop pass. There's a shot. Vasilevsky. It gets behind him and into the net. I believe Gregorenko was able to sweep it home. That'll be his first goal as a Blue Jacket. And Columbus with the lead 2-1.
No idea where it is. And as he turns, Gregorenko goes to the net. He drops it. He goes to the net, finds the puck in the blue paint.
It's a pretty good day yesterday and into today when the rumors got really hot last night. I know your battery was dying on your phone.
You got a charger? Oh. Score! Speaking of charger, that one was charged by Gavrikov, and it's 3-1.
Well, we talked about the forecheck of the Blue Jackets and the speed. There's a turnover in the neutral zone, and great job by Robinson to get it deep. The first guy in will be Nash. And Foodie follows that up with a heads-up play, and you can see where he's looking.
Point, puck thrown in front, sent wide. Picked up by Stamkos. Hedman. Cross ice. Shot, save, scores. Power play goal. It goes off Elvis into the net. And the Lightning have cut the deficit to one.
Well, what a pass by Braden Point to Andre Palat. Braden Point for this pass is... to retrieval. They get set up again as there's a little pressure down low from Texas, and they're going to change sides and keep an eye on 18 on the back door.
Jones now finds Texier on the wing. Texier plays it off the wall in front for Bjorkstrand again, and he just whipped it wide. Here's another shot, scores! Werenski with his first of the season. The Jackets are back to two in front.
Well, the Blue Jackets stick with it here. Starts in the neutral zone. He's not done when the shot is taken. He keeps the play moving.
Cross ice pass.
There goes Vasilevsky.
Less than two to go. Extra skater on. Here's a centering pass. Jackets pick it off. The net is empty. Robinson now from center sends it towards the net and scores. An empty net goal. The Jackets by three.